Praise the Lord, everybody. New Breed City Chapel, my love. Listen, guess what? Camp 360 is on again. Yes, you heard me. God is doing it again. And we are having our camp this end of the month from the 31st. It's going to be 3 days, power-packed days of revelation, insight, impartation. You ask me, man of God, what happens at camp? Let me tell you what happens at camp. Number one, we go deeper into the secrets of God. There are certain things that God has laid in the hearts of men and women of God that we don't have enough time to deal with in a regular service. But in the camp, we sink and we go deeper. If you want, you can call it snorkeling. For those of you that have been to Mombasa, snorkeling is when you put on your gas tank and you dive to the heart of the sea and you get to see interesting creatures that you cannot catch through a hook, things that live in the depths. So in the camp, we deal with deeper things. Number two, what do we do in the camp? We bring impartation. Praise the name of the Lord. In the camp, we have enough time to activate the gifts of the Spirit, to activate anointings, to release experiences, to share stories. So in this camp specifically, we are going to be activating rest, favor, and wealth. We are going to not only to be bringing revelation to you, but showing you how to tap into the rest of the new dimension, the favor of God, and the wealth that we are talking about. Number three, what do we do at the camp? We release you to function in your gifting. Oh, yes. Listen, if you've been having crazy dreams and you wonder, am I a prophet or am I not? Camp is where to find out what those dreams mean, how to interpret your dreams, how to activate your potentials. Yeah. And what else do we do at the camp? At the camp is where we release the anointing of the house. If you have recently joined New Breed City Chapel and you have been desiring to go deeper into the prophetic, and to see things in the spirit, to understand dreams and visions at the camp. That's where we do that. And so I want to invite everybody in New Breed City Chapel, go and take off from your work. Get permission from your boss and tell them the main boss needs me. Of course, you don't say that. Usivutwe job. Tell them you have an interesting and very important activity that you need to be part of, and it's just for a day, because actually it's Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So we start on Friday from the afternoon, from 2 p.m. You just get the afternoon off, you know. Your boss will understand that. Then on Saturday, we have a full day from around 11 all the way to 9 p.m. Four sessions of word. Demonstration, power, impartation. Then on Sunday, the first Sunday of June, which is also our partnership Sunday. Remember that very carefully. It is our partnership Sunday. We are going to be dealing on all three services, on rest, wealth, and favor. And we are going to be bringing the secrets of rest. We are calling the theme of this particular camp, His yoke is easy and his burden is light. Get ready for the anointing to settle on you like it has never done before. If you have recently joined the church and you want to join a department, you want to become a man of God, whether you're a man of God on the pulpit or in the marketplace, this camp is a must attend. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Invite five people that have great potentials that they need to be unlocked. It's going to be amazing. I'm praying and fasting for you. See you at the camp. God bless you. Camp 360. Hashtag Camp 360. For 360 degrees turnaround. God bless you. Enjoy the service.